Pierce, how's the...
Well, hey there, boss.
Started drinking early, did you?
That's what you do with these things.
So, everything's all set?
We're at the broken shillelagh right now. Putting on the finishing touches.
I'll head over soon, then.
See you when I see you, boss.
And try not to pass out before I get there.
Me? No, I'm fine. Promise.
We've lost a lot of friends getting to where we are, and that's never easy. But at least we know that wherever Gad is, he's got friends giving St. Peter some hell, huh? Dishandi!
Dishandi! If they blow up every building, we're bound to be in one of them.
Fuck that. We're breaking their little toy.
Boss, you better find a helicopter. Taking that thing out is all on you. I'm trying to get people to shelter, but it's chaos down here.
Any of the systems on that airship. I'll keep trying, but no promises.
I hope you have a plan. We're losing people down here.
Those turrets gotta go. And the less things shooting at me, the better. Kinsey, we're not doing enough damage to this thing. We gotta go big.
Well, just be careful.
Johnny.
the best around.
Well, that's one. Maybe three will be enough? Holy fucking shit!
Your tax dollars at work.
If I knew we bought shit like this with taxes, I'd start paying them. This is awesome!
When this is over, I'll steal the blueprints from the DOD. A few years, we can probably build our own.
I love you. You're gonna own this city. Fuck it, one more for safety. Started.
I'm detecting system failures all over that ship. Tell me you're getting out of there.
Not until the job's done. That one was for you, Johnny.
Nice landing, Cyrus.
Gotta go!
Startup sequence initiated.
Saying we can find. We're going on a field trip.
Even in a place that is no stranger to violence, today's assault on the city stands as the blackest time in Steelport's sordid history. While the government has yet to comment on the attack, we have a report.
No one runs, no one gets shot, understand?
Sorry. Kenzie, you in the booth?
All set.
I got a message from Monica Hughes and her stooges. Dear bitch, Steelport is under new management and we don't answer to you. This is foreign soil now. Come at my city again and you'll go home in a fucking box. Back to you.
Not bad. You could be a weatherman or some shit.
I may have laid it on a little thick.
You did just create a city state.
Good point. Hey, that reminds me. This place is gonna need a new mayor. How do you feel about public office?
Horrible idea. I'm in.
Then let's get to work.
Nightmare is here.